I've had my share. Life's ups and downs. God's been good to me. And the downs have been few. Well, I guess can say God has blessed me. I heard Gladys Knight sing this song the other day, but there's never been a time in my life he didn't bring me through. I changed the words. If anyone should ever write my life story, of whatever reason there might be.
Yeah!
know, I thought in all my years of working, in all my years of singing, that I had some experiences that were the best thing that could ever happen to me. When I received my first gold album, I thought that was the best thing could ever happen to me. When the Lord picked me up and established me, gave me a new name. Hallelujah. When he put me on a street called Straight, one Tuesday night in a little meeting just like this, used to have a front row, they called it the Mourner's Bench. Anybody know what I'm talking about here? And I was down there laughing at the other converts. About 11:30 p.m., the Holy Ghost hit me. Hey! And I tried my best not to run. I tried not to shout, but something got a hold of me. That's why I tell you tonight. Yeah.